goals right now is to check out each bathroom. One, because how often do you go to a theme park that there's no lineup to the washroom? We're gonna check out the water slides and all the attractions, and we're going to see what else we can find in this abandoned place. Whether or not, stay tuned, should be interesting. What the fuck is that? What the fuck's in here?
This was like, there was like a mirror here before, and they did like some sort of attraction. I want to keep walking down, walk down the exit. Yeah, that's the exit. On this way.
What's up, everyone? Bigmacchasi here. So we're at the waterlogged slide thing. I tried to do this. Put it on pause for a second. Okay, so we're here. And turn the camera around so you see for yourself. This is where you get the. You come here for the water log. We go here and all around into the tube. Let's go check it out. See if we can check it out. By the way, this podcast might be two parts, to let you know. We'd go up in there. Damn. Oh, damn, son. So, for those of you who don't remember, you would go up here. There'd be water. Yes, a little bit of water, see? Dirty water. I think they have this stuff in Canada's Wonderland and shit. Ontario place. Oh man.
There's nothing in there except the perfect path of exploring the game. You don't want to go in there anyway. People walk inside.
We go under there, man. As I said. I think you would go, yeah, you would go down that way. I think you would go along here, right? Wisdom?
Yep. Or right, you have right to there. Go up there and then
there'd be a ramp, you'd go there, like it'd be like a bump. I don't know if you see it. And make your way, somehow you make your way up back there. Damn, son. Wisdom Nar. You're in director mode. I can't remember, but if you guys remember, comment down below, what was your favorite ride in on Ontario Place, or what was your favorite thing in Ontario Place? For me, I must have said this 1,000 times, but I'll say it 1,001 more times, this ride right here. All right, so let's go check out what else we have. There's some more stuff over there. It's like dolls or something.
Bro, you see the fence, bro?
Oh yeah, that's really working.
These nails are ripped. I don't want these nails to rip my pants. These pants are very easily ripped.
The fuck, bro? Well, fuck. Let's see if they could fit. They're wrecked. Attempting to go in. Wisdom. I got it. is one interesting adventure for us. No, where the hell we're gonna end up?
No.
I was just wearing my shirt. Why the fuck do we keep ending up in the fucking water park? We keep ending up in this water park. Yo, Wisdom. Secret drinking place. This is not. We just chilling, bitches. Oh, fuck. Don't fucking take a piss, I'm recording, man.
What the fuck are we doing in here?
Okay, that's it, I'm getting the fuck out.
I think I lost my footage.
I can't get the fuck, I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Why do we keep ending up in the water raft? It's like they don't want us to leave.
That's a security guy walking by. He's in like playing clothes with full hearted noises. That's why I've been kneeling down the whole time. The passerbys can see us. So I've been kneeling down. We can't go over there. I'm not going to bother going over there because it's still it's boarded off. I can see from here. You can take a picture of that building. I'm going to get up in a second. I think security may walk by too. He walks up there. That's how he sees down here. He walks up there to look down here. Absolutely. So I want to walk past here in a second because he knows lots of people go here over there. So he's going to check this spot for sure.
What the fuck do we call this episode?
The Shit Show at Ontario. This can be our new crib, kind of. The only issue is that there's a lot of people. That's my only issue, that's in this crib.
Right there. Wait, okay, we need to get the fuck out of here. Bigmacchasi here, we're fucking bolting our running like nothing. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck, Ryan. Who cares? Let's get the fuck out of here. Holy shit, dog.
I told you should have said he's had that horse. Sit down, I have to hurt that.
Me too. Holy fuck.
Sit down.
I got that on film.
Sit down.
I got that. Fuck off. I'm gonna let you go. We have to watch that. I got it recorded.
Did you film us running?
I got it recorded. Oh, this is a new deal.
I got scared there because I was going this, right? But fuck, I'm too loud.
Did I rip my hoodie?
No.
Oh, here.
I think.
That was classic. Either that or the bugs that are getting them.
Maybe.
Okay.
Let's go back.
Going to the water slide. There's a security guard somewhere. Fucking mosquito. See, that's still a water slide. It was the fucking best. Thank you. sun's in my eye, man. We're still going to the water slide?
Where's the security, man?
No, I saw him go up there.
No, I know, I saw him. Let's wait for him to buy.
Somebody puts their panties there.
Yep.
Right up there. For a flag. Bro, we're doing the shit show. What are we talking about? I'm on a boat, bitch.
I got nothing to talk about.
Well,
I'm thinking right now.
Boat.
I'm just chilling, watching the water flow, watching the ducks go by, watching the tower, exploring Ontario. But that's what we're doing. Ontario place today.
Probably not exploring there. My boat. What's up, everyone? Bigmacchasi here today. Today, Wisdom Nayr is here somewhere on a boat. I don't know where the fuck we're going. Fuck out of here. Anyways, got some bitches and hoes here somewhere. I'm not hungry. The only problem is there's so much fucking bugs. Bye bye, bitches. Here you can't do
shit. This is public property now.
It's public property. Is he still following us? It's the only time I see him get serious. He wears a fucking mask, but yet when it's here he gets involved. He's...
Hey, security there. Walk this way. Security right there. He's gonna stop you. Just walk back this way. Until he leaves, then you can go over.
Oh, there's Patrick, Star. Security's all the way there. Someone's talking to him.
Wait till he leaves, then you can go.
Okay.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah, he's
so apparently, everyone in our shit show, we got a whole bunch of audience right here. And Mr. White Shirt is arguing with the security guard. So we assume. Maybe they're good friends. Who knows? I just have to go find that bastard, Wisdom Nayr. Check out his channel on YouTube, Wisdom Nayr. Bigmacchasi, the shit show will be uploaded. Oh, fuck.
I'm checking where we are on the GPS.
You know where we are, stupid? We're on Ontario Place.
No, we're like exactly here.
That's what I'm saying. I said, are you know your friend?
Cool. This is the security.
Yeah.
The white guy smoking a pipe or something. I'm talking to the security guard while walking back, bro.
Again.
They're all waiting for him to leave, and then they're going to go over. They're all just waiting for him. Are you happy that we came down to Ontario Place? Oh, look, they got the Christmas lights still up.
So in case any of you don't know, check out the shit show on YouTube. Bigmacchasi and Wisdom Nayr right here. We're starting to become famous. We got our own Facebook page and everything. Check that out. The Shit Show Podcast. Check it out on Facebook.
Him? Right in front of you.
Wait, how did he get it?
He's a security guard. What the hell you...
Well, that's our little adventure done for today.
Party on.
We're gonna go home, play some Smash, edit this video, probably have supper.
Stage.
Have some supper. It wouldn't be one last video. It would be one last video without seeing our buddy.
Okay, lock the door.
Yep. Obviously, he's gonna lock the door.
Again. I heard that. Hey, look, you can stand in there. Where's the security guard?
We got a fan. Well, we had a fan. Who was following us?
He went on his way. He went on his way.
Where the fuck was he following us?
Why'd he follow you, boy?
No, no, man. Must be the aftershave.
Fuck off. You can't be phoning my phone.
Kill it.
Get the fuck out of here.